Ready, buddy? Ready as a June bug in May, darling.
Bunny, are you okay?
How do I look?
Stuck in the old roof.
That's just how I feel.
Hang tight, Bunny. Was it something I said?
These leg ladders will come in mighty handy next time I have to fix the elevator.
If we could even get them to work right.
The power switch needs a little tweaking.
Oh, that's not all it needs tweaking.
Gotcha, buddy.
Oh, thanks, Sugarhog.
Bunny, look out!
Be careful where y'all are slept shooting their tails.
Sorry, Bunny.
Hang on, Bunny. I'm bringing you down.
How do they feel now?
Smooth as glass. Thanks, Rotor, you little genius.
Sonic, you guys want to play dirt hockey? I've been practicing.
Yeah, you really smoked that puck, big guy.
Oh, here we go again!
Sorry, Tails. Maybe later.
They're always too busy. I'm gonna find my own fun. Who needs dumb old adults anyway? What's that? You're not supposed to eat it. You're supposed to play dirt hockey with it. You don't understand, do you? It's a hockey puck. You're supposed to hit it with a hockey stick. Ugh. Get it? Cool. All right. Oops. Excuse me. Guess I'm kind of hungry. You know, eat. Food. Are you hungry? Haha, good one. Okay. Coast is clear. Shh. We gotta be real quiet. I'll make us a snack. All right, here's some cookies. Hey, you ate it all. No, baby T, you're not supposed to eat everything. Baby T, wait, where are you going? Baby T! Boy, these ladder legs are great, Rotor!
Well, that's easy for you to say.
Sonic, I have a problem.
Big or little?
Big.
My stars, what in the heck is that?
It's a baby Terra-Pod. How did he get down here? Oh, he is really cute, but we can't keep him.
How come? He's my friend.
Because his herd is migrating to Boulder Bay right now, and he has to go with them. Where's your mother, little guy?
Oh, good luck trying to figure that out.
Wait a second. I built a device years ago when I tried communicating with Terra-Pods, but never tested it. Maybe now...
What's that, Sonic?
Sounds like Baby T's family.
Ah!
my friend.
He wouldn't like living with us, big guy. He'd miss his mom.
I miss my mom, too.
Oh, my gosh. They're going the wrong way.
The wrong way?
Yes. They always migrate south through the Great Meadow and into Boulder Bay. Something's really wrong.
I'll head them off at the old pass. Keep moving. Okay. I know you're supposed to juice, but you're juicing the wrong way.
Easy, girl. Easy now.
That communication device works. It'd be past cool, Sal.
The Terra-Pods are the only ones that can tell us why they're going the wrong way. Start language link search, Nicole.
Language link search in progress, Sally.
You really think they can talk?
They're very intelligent. Their sounds have a distinct language pattern.
They sure seem freaked. I wonder what's scaring them.
These Terra-Pod beasts are the final species to be roboticized, Snively. When they're done, I will control every living thing on this planet.
Except for the freedom fighters, sir.
I am aware of that, Snively. You don't have to remind me! Now, what of the Terra-Pods?
Well, sir, a stealth bot spotted the herd, but lost them.
Lost them?
Yes, sir.
Beasts of burden do not hide, Snively. They, not unlike yourself, have no intelligence.
Well, I beg your pardon, sir, but reports say they do.
I don't care about their brains. I want their brawn. Prepare my hovercraft.
They want to go through the great jungle.
No way. It's uncharted.
Oh, this is making me crazy. What do they know that we don't?
I know.
What?
Robotnik.
Come on, juice down. The Terra-Pods disappeared into the great jungle with the Freedom Fighters.
Oh, I like that, Snively. Now we can get all of them.
Yes, sir. But the great jungle is still uncharted, and we've lost a number of recon bots in there, and we'll...
Make sure we lose no more.
Yes, sir.
Do you know a special way, girl?
Wow. Look at all those plants.
Ah! What's wrong? I just wanted to look.
Something wrong with these plants, Mama T? That is one bad plant. It eats rocks.
I've got to check this out.
That is really amazing.
Think what we could do to old Robotnik with a couple of these metal-eating babies. We just have to figure out how to get it. Huh? Ah!
Whoa!
What's with the old vine?
Sonic!
Get me out of here!
Oh, my stars. What the heck are we gonna do?
That dead tree. Come on.
Come on, push!
Push! No, this is one stubborn tree!
This doesn't look good, Baby T. Baby T,
get your mom. She can help push the tree. Understand?
Mucho thanks, Mama T. I owe you.
Are ready, sir.
Very good, Sidley. Let's get this done.
Yes, sir.
I just need one beast for now, Sidley. Pick the largest to experiment on.
Very good, sir.
Stealth bots, activate heat-seeking radar.
Hear all kinds of stuff we can't.
Yes, their senses are highly evolved.
What's she saying?
I don't know, but something sure has upset her. Come on, try again, girl. Come on, Nicole. Help me out here.
Trying Delphi language sequence.
Danger!
Danger? What kind of danger?
That sounds like stealth bots.
I'll check it out. Mama T's on the money. Stealth bots looking for trouble. Whoa! That was bad, Mama T. Okay, guys, mount up. The TPs are ready to juice.
You can run, but you can't hide. Hedgehog.
Let's juice! Why can't we lose these guys?
They're probably using heat scanners.
Going down.
negative. Let them sweat a while. There is no way for them to get through that force field. Even the hedgehog is trapped. Ooh. I just tingle all over.
We're sitting ducks down here. We gotta do something.
What? There's no way through the force field.
Where there's a will, there's a hedgehog, Rote. But I got a question. Once I bust it, how long will it stay open?
It's just a guess, but I'd say no more than 10 seconds.
Okay, have everybody ready.
Do those fools actually think they can break through my force field? Well, this should be most entertaining.
Juice time! Come on, Sal. We gotta keep juicing.
No, Sonic. We don't know the Great Jungle. Mother T does. We need her help. Come on, Nicole. Lock in.
Score! Scorch!
That's it. We're getting there, Nicole.
Sonic, good idea. Scorch plants. Eat metal machines.
Yes! Good call, Mama T. All we need is a big patch of those plants.
Across river.
Yo, looking for me, Metal Breath? Follow the leader. Hey, Robotnik, you couldn't catch me if I was standing still.
You're wrong, Hedgehog. This time there is no place to hide.
Ha! Could've fooled me. That's it, Stealthbot. Keep coming. Keep coming. Whoa. Scorch, sit.
He's in the open. Take him now!
Sir, we can't send the bots into those trees.
Those puny trees cannot stop my stealth bots. Get the hedgehog!
Wake up time!
Sydney, pull up, pull up! We've lost them! Nothing. They're gone.
I was thinking, Sal, if we could get some of those scorch plants back to Knothole, we could put a serious dent in Robotnik's metal hands.
Already done.
No way.
Yes, done.
Come on. There's no way to move them.
Sure there is.
How?
The seeds are harmless. I'm gonna plant them. Past cool, huh?
Way past.
Really?
Well, maybe not way past, but past.
Oh?
Yeah, I'm way past. You're just past.
Uh-huh. Right. We're really lucky you thought of these seeds.
Hey, when you're cool, and I'm cool.
Look! Home!
It's Boulder Bay. She knew where she was going all along.
Past cool. Old Buttnick will never find you here, Mama T.
You're my bestest friend, Baby T.
This might help you say goodbye, Tails.
I want to say goodbye. Please come back with us, Baby T. We could play dirt hockey and stuff.
Stay with Mama T. You come with us.
I can't, Baby T. The Freedom Fighters need me. Bye, Baby T. Be cool.
Yeah, way past cool. Gotta juice it loose.
Oh, my gosh. All that work, and he sounds just like you.
Yeah, give me 5, Baby T.